We've seen it before in nature documentaries, flamingos.
Suddenly and inexplicably flee.
Hours before a tsunami, a water buffalo stampede away from the sea. So maybe it's not surprising that this video started a stampede of rumors, reposted with warnings like, alert, Yellowstone buffalo running for their lives. The video was shot about 2 weeks before an earthquake measuring 4.7 rattled Yellowstone this past Sunday.
We get some pretty wild rumors out there.
Especially because Yellowstone is sitting on what's called a super volcano, which explains all the bubbling and spraying. And if the super volcano ever blew,
finally, the lava would shatter the Earth's surface with an explosion 10 times larger than Mount St. Helens.
The running bison video was originally posted by a wildlife fan celebrating their beauty, but it caught the eye of volcano doomsdayers and survivalists.
Time will tell, but you gotta ask yourself, are you ready?
Park officials are ready to knock down the theories.
Well, those bison are running because that's what they do every day here in Yellowstone. This is the time of the year when bison naturally migrate in and out and through the park.
Migrating to forage. The scientist in charge of the Yellowstone Volcano Observatory says, despite recent seismic activity,
We don't anticipate an eruption anytime soon.
And as for the running bison,
we don't find this very convincing new evidence.
If you want a predictor of seismic activity, maybe you should ask redwood ants. A 3-year German study of ants living in mounds on a fault line showed that the ants moved out of their mounds right before earthquakes measuring 2.0 and up. There were 10 such earthquakes, and the ants temporarily departed all 10 times. But wait a minute, which way were those buffalo going?
I know exactly where those bison were headed because it's about 100 yards from my house. They were headed back into the park.
Towards the super volcano?
They are running into the park. If I stayed on the phone with you for 15 minutes longer, I could probably point the camera out the window and show you a bison running down my cul-de-sac.
Talk about a story hitting a dead end. Wherever they're headed, at least those bison know enough to run in the right lane and pass on the left. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.